hold on, as these Rams kick off. A brand new Ray Venture. All will fly high and play height.
Come on, Dallas. 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 Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
The guest produced a flocupational hazard by migrating the obstacle course over 15 flaps. Often using a wing it style behind guys like Jett and Julian Hennett. who ultimately emptied News River into the G. But Damarion Silver and Chris Parise denied the valuable bow nest. Roseville needed to follow the bouncing ball before it could bounce back. Yet it rode KG Sutton into the second. A total of 11 hikes to this fourth down duel. Where QB Perry Landon lassoed Cameron Bryant for the tying TD. It stayed knotted.
Come on.
Ram Camden Harris laid out a pin plan to change that. Contain the Ravens, then point punish the next daring escape attempt with Sutton's partnership. But the visitors took the proper steps to recovery. When their T-man became the man booting and looting the ball. Sealing the same halftime as well as full-time score. Because this is exactly as divided as the squads would stay in front of a big crowd.
Go get it when it's short. Get it! Get it! Get it!
Get on it! Lay down!
There you go, there you go.
Despite this landing to flying Brian Leacock, quick strike.
Boom! Brian, come on, Brian!
Oh, yeah!
Come on, Brian! Why are you running so slow?
Due to a Raven mid-air rescue. Then this Hennett Houdini react to get free from deep trouble.
Yeah.
The Ram Resistance answered that coach's call with a collective effort.
Watch that side. 22, move on.
But the home offense switched out early in the final frame. Giving News River a stream of confidence the other direction. Adding intent to injury. But Sutton's pal, Noah McGee, said, no siree. Putting Rollsville back in the driver's seat for collision. Landon located Bryant by throw, though, to jazz hand it complete clock killing control. Dallas Kallaire carried them farther, penalty propelled. except for one last seconds. Take that, twist. Ravens snatched an improbable chance.
Back up, third ball.
Harris hitting the hurler and Jeremiah Battle battening down the catch proved it impossible. Leg end dairy. I'm Don Fuller, Eastwake Television.